am back. Been hearing lots of strange whisperings of other creatures in here. Well, not so much creatures. I suppose they're other souls.
There's one chamber left. Hurry. Danger is close. I can feel it.
It will be okay. I will use this. Color my way here. And then color my way here. I have more color. Oh. Oh no.
It feels almost as if color has come into the void. Just a little bit, but still. Something has changed. In the old times, it used to be like this. With each cycle, color came to the chambers of its favorite sisters, until color became angry with us and left forever. But now, could it be that these drops have come for you?
For me? Why me? Is it because I am the giver? It is second cycle. I could go check my plants! And make more plants! Oh my god, I am growing colors!
The more hearts you open inside yourself, the more color you'll be able to transform and the stronger you'll be. And each heart will grant you the gift of a glyph. It's thought that the limit of a soul is 20 hearts. Perhaps such a powerful soul could even stand up to the brothers. For now, there is a heart in this chamber, I'm sure of it. Some are easy to find like that, some are not. Search for it, my sweet.
Doggo, find me another heart so I can have more colors. Yay! I like this. I like this idea. Is it at the top of the thing? Dear God, I have to climb to the top of this thing, and I am pretty slow for a soul. Maybe I'll add speed to my next heart. Oh sure, you can't run fast, but you can go upstairs like a fucking madman. Oh, I can hear it, that's why. That's why when I hovered over this place, it was heartbeat.
No one will protect you better than I.
Hush yourself! I don't like the things you say to me. They don't sound good.
I am the color of your power and fame.
I want these flowers.
I will bring you
love. I wonder if I could jump into the void. Could I hurt myself here? I don't know. Maybe I'll try one of these times, but now is not that time. Now would be the time to save if I knew how. I don't know how to save. Yep. It's like mines of some sort. What's this? Can't take it. Or maybe I am taking it. What is this? Oh, I have too much green. You could never have too much green. That heart can only carry so much. Now I can take it. It's just an orb. Shit, I'm gonna have to jump down there. Up. No fall damage. I like it. Now I gotta go back up these stairs. Going places takes forever in this game. But that's okay. I'm cool with it. I'm very calm. There's a exit over there. Is that it? Is that the heart? I want it. I feel it. I feel it beating. It is mine.
Shell. This glyph charges the air with color and creates a protective shell around its creator. While the shell is present, the surrounding air becomes dense, making it impossible to draw other glyphs. Increasing the amount of color used in the glyph lengthens the duration of the shield.
It's a circle. That makes sense. Oh, Jesus! There are monsters here! Not here, it seems, but they exist! Ooh, I don't like it, I don't like it. Look at my body. Look at my body! I have glyphs. Glyphs of different kinds. That one's full. Speed. I am a healthy man. I have so many hearts. I looked up real fast. I don't think I can get all the way up there. It doesn't look like those are connected. Well, time to go. I might come back and explore this place, but what the fuck is that? Do I want to know? I want to know. I want to know what that is. Whoops. I'm slipping. It doesn't look friendly. Hello? Oh! Yeah, no, not friendly. Not friendly, not friendly. Leaving. Bye. Yeah. Yeah, I don't need that noise. I don't need any of that noise. That was not a noise that I enjoy.
Now, come back to my chamber. I have more to tell you.
Yes, ma'am! Tell me things. Tell me about these creatures! Because that was terrifying. And not like Silent Hill terrifying, but like, I didn't know what to expect from that. Tell me thing. It is just me.
Important thing. Time, cold, and hunger aren't the most dangerous threats here. Listen, I'm hoping the brothers left this place forever. But if they ever return and find you, you'll be thrown into the nightmare. If they understand who you really are, there'll be no mercy.
What am I?
They're brutal, but blind. We could trick them together. If you collect the color in my chambers, grow a garden, and feed me, they'll decide that you're a new brother, the one that I was destined to. Then they'll accept you as their apprentice and give you some color so you won't die of hunger. And then we would see what we could do. Start by growing a garden. This is your best life source. fill as many trees as possible to the tips of the branches and collect your first harvest. Then my heart will be at ease.
Okay. Just tell me what I do. Okay. Brothers, sisters, color, goals, color. Gold. This is awesome. This is amazing. I like it. Okay, I'm gonna go trees. I'm all over it, don't you worry. Wait. I got blue. I got green. I need more green. I got all the blue I can handle for now. The brothers with the weird insect thing was? Looked like a hornet. A hornet that walks on its stinger. Strange. Do not linger in the darkness. This is a bad idea. There goes my heart. I must grow trees now. And also harvest from the one tree that I've already grown.
Looks like there's only one creature wandering here. Do you hear it?
No. Can it fuck off? How do I kill it? Did I do the thing? Oh shit, there it is. It's a flyer. I want that tree. I want this tree to grow me some colors. How do I kill them? I would like to kill them. Flies. I would also like to grow some of this green. Oh no! Did I do it wrong? I did it wrong. How much color do I have? It seems like I have plenty of, like, actual color. My heart! My heart, why? I need more blue. I don't want to take from my palette. There we go. I will use the power of trust to repel these creatures. I will make you green! Damn it! I try so hard. I cannot draw. And I am sorry. Where's that thing? You there! Fuck off!
Strike it with color. Take a good amount of nerve and strike it. The more color you put into the stroke, the more damage you will do to the enemy. Color feels your will. Come on, fight!
Maybe if I hit it with anger. But I don't have any anger in me. None. None at all. Got plenty of gold, though.
Is that how you beat it? Yes, that's how you use color to fight.
It was awesome.
Remember, the more color you put into your blows, the greater the damage will be.
Good. Good. That's useful. Okay. Let's make this one a blue tree. Okay. Let's see if I can do this correctly.
Yes.
There we go.
Your path will be like this. And you will give your color drop by drop so others live. But don't you give away too much. Only take. It's too early for you to feed others with your blood.
Okay, I just gotta make the glyph really big so I can actually, so I actually do it. Can these caged ones be colored? They can. They can. I don't think I have enough color to continue doing this. I think I could stand to make another green one. Let's make another green one. I don't know how to fill my palette. Maybe I'll figure it out.
Remember the most important rule. Color is your blood and your life stream. For any of your actions, you pay with a part of your own life. So when you draw yourself a life, there's only one rule that counts. Always. The more color you use, the brighter the result will be.
Okay. So that one's a blue one. This one's a green one. That one's a green one. That one's a green one. There's a gold one over there. I am just growing all kinds of trees in here. Hell yeah. Let's see here. I think I have an idea. Once, but. I really don't know. I have no idea. I need to fill that up though. My other heart is for gold. And we're good. And I'm out of time. I'm gonna go back to the garden. Or not. It's the greenhouse. The greenhouse. I'm gonna go back to the greenhouse. And probably talk with her about things. I wonder if I can travel
around. Predators have appeared again in my realm. This is not good. Even though they are not alive, they are dangerous. They feel color inside you and will always attack. Worse, their return is a sign that color is being wasted, and nothing angers the brothers more. The appearance of predators in a sister's chambers is a sign that her realm is diseased. I beg you, rid my chambers of the predators, or we're both in danger. Just be careful that you don't waste color doing so.
I will do my best. Can I go here? I'd like to go there. It looks interesting. I can't go there. Okay, well, I'm gonna go do things.
Sisters, how many of us are still alive?
That's what I'd like to know. I gotta check things out. In the next episode, I believe. I'd like to know what that glyph is about. A lot of glyphs in this game. It's nice. I like it.
I sense two hiding here. I can hear them.
Well, I'll get rid of them for you. Next time.
No one will protect you better than I.
I'm gonna get so many green plants. So many green plants. I hear chirp chirps. But I think that was here before. Anyway. I'm done. Done with this episode. And I'll see you guys in the next one. In which I will collect more green stuff. And fight these crazy bug things. There's a gold one over there. Okay.
I am the color of your power and fame.
See you there. Bye.